doing here?
Do I have 10 francs? 5 then. 5, I need 6. 6, do I see, sir? 7 against you, sir, 7. 8, 8 once, selling twice. Sold, to Raoul, Vicomte de Chagny. Thank you very much, sir. Losses, 6-4. A wooden pistol and 3 human skulls. From the 1831 production of Robert Le Diable. By Meyer, there are 10 francs for this. 10, thank you, 10 still. 15, thank you, 15 I repeat. No, yes, 15. Your number, sir? Lord 6, 6, 5, ladies and gentlemen. The papier-mâché musical box in the shape of a barrel organ. Attached, the figure of a monkey in Persian robes, veins. This item discovered in the vaults of the theater, still in working order, ladies and gentlemen.
Showing here.
May I commence at 20 francs? Oh, come, come, ladies and gentlemen. 15 then, 15, thank you, yes, 20. From you, sir, thank you very much.
25.
25 on my left, thank you. Well, 25, I repeat, 30. Selling at 30 francs then. 30 once, 30 twice. Sold it for 30 francs to the Vicomte de Chagny. Thank you once again, sir.
Every detail exactly as she said. She often spoke of you, my friend. Your velvet line and your figurine of red. Will you still play when all the rest of us are dead?
Lord 6, 6, 6 then. A chandelier in pieces. Some of you may recall the strange affair of the Phantom of the Opera. A mystery never fully explained. We are told, ladies and gentlemen, that this is the very chandelier which figures in the famous disaster. Our workshops have restored it. And wired parts of it for the new electric light so that we may get a hint of how it may look when reassembled. Perhaps we may frighten away the ghost of so many years ago with a little illumination.
Thank you.
And Signor Ubaldo
Monsignor!
Piacere! If I remember rightly, Alyssa has a rather fine aria in Act 3 of Hannibal. I wonder, Signora, if as a personal favor you would oblige us with a private rendition. Unless, of course, Monsieur Reyes objects.
My manager commands. Monsieur Reyes.
My diva commands. Will two bars be sufficient introduction?
Two bars would be quite sufficient.
Signor.
Maestro. Think of me. Think of me fondly when we've said goodbye. Think of me fondly when you said were, a disgrace. Such rendezvous, such rendezvous. Come, we rehearse. Now.
and listen to the music of the night. Close your eyes and surrender to your darkest dreams. Purge your thoughts of the life you knew before. Close your eyes, let your spirit start to
thank you.
my theater will be missing you.
Here, I have a note Let me see
it. Please! Gentlemen, I have now sent you several notes of the most amiable nature detailing how my theater is to be run. You have not followed my instructions. I shall give you one last chance.
Christine Daae has returned to you, and I am anxious her career should progress. In the new production of Il Muto, you will therefore cast Carlotta as the page boy, and put Miss Daae in the role of Countess. The role which Miss Daae plays calls for charm and appeal. The role of the page boy is silent, which makes my casting, in a word, ideal. I shall watch the performance from my normal seat in Box 5, which will be kept empty for me. Should these commands be ignored, a disaster beyond your imagination
will occur. I remain, gentlemen, your obedient servant, O.G.
Christine!
What happened next?
It's all about your happiness!
The silent room.
Carlotta will be playing the lead.
It is the horror.
It's you to spy it all.
Of your muse and of the cues from the theater.
beyond your imagination will occur.
Ha ha ha! Maestro, bring the ballet forward.
The ballet, now.
Thank you. Thank you. Monsieur André?
Monsieur Fermat?
Dear André, what a splendid party.
The prologue to a great new year.
Why, tonight I get dressed
well, one does one's best. Here's to us, the toast of all the cities. Such a pity that the phantom can't be here.
Thank you.
so silent, good Messer? Did you think that I had left you for good? Have you missed me, good Messer? I have written you an opera. Here I bring the finished score, Don Juan triumphant. I advise you to comply. My instructions should be clear. Remember, there are worse things than a shattered chandelier. Your chains are still mine. You will sing for me.
Must be taught to act
not her normal trick of strutting round the stage. Our Don Juan must lose some weight. It's not healthy in a man of Pianchi's age. And my managers must learn that their place is in an office, not the arts. As for Miss Christine Daae, no doubt she'll do her best. It's true her voice is good. She knows, though, should she wish to excel, she has much still to learn. If pride will let her return to me, her teacher, her teacher. Your obedient friend
and angel. I can't. I won't do it.
We have all been blind, and yet the arts were staring us in the face. This could be the chance to ensnare our clever friend.
When this thing's over,
we shall play this game before his scribe but to remember the old things. For if Miss Tiny sings, he is certain to attend.
Make certain the doors are barred, we make certain none men are there, make certain they're not.
The curtain falls,
his reign will end.
Thank you. composer.
The composer is not here. And if he were,
can you be certain of that, signora?
So, once again then, signor, if you please, after 7. 5, 6, 7.
Don't put any more of on a
Oh, yeah, I'm begging for the thrill.
they were silent, silent.
Free her, do what you like, only free her. pity.
Your lover makes a passionate plea.
Please, now, it's useless.
I love her. Does that mean nothing? I love her. Show some compassion.
The world show no compassion to me.
Christy, let me see her.
Be my guest. I wait you.